Hi, Internet. Duke here. Let's color some more dinosaurs. Or play some more Mario, or whatever it is we're doing. Sorry about the lack of updates. I was just going to take the weekend off and then update on Monday, but I ended up sleeping almost all of Monday, so that didn't work out. I'm starting to get kind of scared by the amount that I'm actually capable of sleeping. It's superhuman. No human being should be able to sleep as much as I do. I mean, I slept in until like 4 in the afternoon on Monday. And then I stayed up and I started feeling sleepy around like 9. So I went to bed at 9. And I slept until like 3 in the morning. And so here I am. I've been up since 3 in the morning. It's 5:30 a.m. Tuesday. Oh, Tanuki suit. That's nice. And I'm recording more or less plays. Since I skipped Monday, I'll go ahead and update twice on Tuesday. I feel that I owe it to you. But yeah, I sleep a lot, more than I should. It's only on weekends though. On days that I have to work, I get 6 or 7 hours of sleep and I feel fine. It's like my body's catching up with it on weekends, but it overcompensates to a ridiculous degree. I don't really like getting Tanuki suits that much. I mean, it's a cool power-up to have, but whenever I get one, same with the Hammer Brothers suit, it's so rare that I always feel kind of overprotective of it. Like, I'm way too careful not to lose it. This is an interesting power-up that's only on this level. It's called the Kuribo Shoe, or the Goomba Shoe. Kuribo is just the Japanese name for Goomba, so that's why they call it that. I'm not sure why they didn't just call it the Goomba Shoe, but there you go. And as you can see, it allows me to stomp on just about anything. I can walk on spikes, plants, big plants. It's kind of a strange addition to the game. You only find it this one level, and it goes away at the end of the level, so you can't hold on to it. It's like a power-up designed specifically for one level. But you know, it's not bad. I mean, that's a level of detail that you just, you know, you don't see in video games anymore. These days, if they're going to program something, you know, they damn well better use it for the whole game. Oops. Oh well. I needed to get rid of it anyway before the end of the level, so I could get a star at the end. So yeah, that's the Kuribo Shoe level. It's an interesting one-shot addition to the game. And we're starting to get pretty close to having enough lives now. I think 20 more, and I'll have the maximum possible. So yeah, the Tanuki suit can be used to kill some interesting enemies in this game. Like, it works on the Thwomp, I just need to get in there. Never mind. I know it works. But, these weird flying, spinny disc things, I mean, it's not even really an enemy. Even an invincibility can't kill it, but you can kill it by doing a Tanuki Stomp on it. And a Tanuki Stomp, of course, is when you jump, turn into a statue. Why did I avoid hitting that block? There's nothing in there. When you jump, turn into a statue, and then land on something. Like I demonstrated in the previous levels, it even works on those weird fire things on the ship. Come Come on. This would be a lot easier if this freaking swamp wasn't here. I know I can kill it. I've killed it with the Tanuki suit lots of times. There we go. So, what was I saying? Oh yeah. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad, and you should not do drugs. Hey, there's an arrow of coins pointing up. Let's see what it was pointing at. Yay, an extra life. That's our reward for being such good investigators. I guess that's all that's in here. I forget if you can kill booze with it or not. And you cannot, and I'm screwed. I'm gonna lose it. Oh well. I'm not gonna mourn, I'm just gonna get on with my life. Sure, I lost a Tanuki suit, but you know, it comes right down to it, there are more important things in life. Like killing this guy. Yeah, you're dead. You're gonna die. How do you like that? So yeah, I'm silently dying on the inside because I lost my Tanuki suit, but life goes on. Maybe I can get 5 extra lives. That always cheers me up. Nope. Oh lord. Crap. All that for an invincibility star. Okay, this level coming up is one of the longer, cooler castle type levels in the game. There's a pretty good bit to it. And this is our gateway to Sky World. I'll take that. I take a raccoon tail over the ability to spit fireballs any day. And anybody who tells you otherwise is a damn liar. Thwomp. Thwomp. And I'm like a kid in a freaking candy store. All these delicious blocks to choose from. Of course, you can't hit most of them, but I don't think there's anything worth breaking these blocks for. Some coins in these, but yeah. Oh well. Actually, this level's not really that long. I don't know, it just felt long when I was a kid. So many different kinds of scenery on this level. So, I don't know, maybe I shouldn't be doing this right now. I feel my commentary is somewhat lacking. I mean, I'm still kind of zombified from sleeping so long. It's really ridiculous. I don't know if I'm just going to stay up until I have to go to work now or what. See, it's 5:43 a.m. and I have to be at work at 1 o'clock. I mean, the crazy thing is that I still feel tired, you know? It's hard to believe. It's hard to believe that my body could possibly still require sleep after all that. And we are in Donut Land. Uh-oh. When those little baby Goombas latch onto you, the only way to get them off is by jumping and shaking around repeatedly. Alright, Tanuki suit number 3. Don't worry, Tanukisu, this time I'll be careful with you. I'm sorry I treated you badly. I'm here for you, Tanukisu. I love the Tanuki Stomp. I wonder how many people play through the game not realizing that you can actually use the Tanuki suit to stomp on stuff. It's like most people seem to think that the only thing that you can do with it is, you know, turn into a statue and prevent things from hitting you, but you can actually do much, much more. Well, maybe not that much. I missed. Oh well. I guess that about does it for this edition of Let's Play Super Mario Bros. 3. I'm Duke of the Bomb. And I'll see you back here in just a few minutes because I should be posting two of these today. See ya!